Hi, I'm Vin Ebenau with New Jersey 101.5 News. I'd like to give a special military shout out to my grandfather, Corporal Frederick Ebenau, who served our country during the Korean War. My grandfather always wanted to be a part of the Army, and he became a part of the 1st Infantry Division during the Korean War, also known as the Big Red One Unit. He was also General Clark's personal driver, and he worked on and drove the big tanks that were used by our soldiers during the Korean War. And the United States Army found his service so valuable that they kept him in the States to continue to work on the trucks. One of my fondest memories of my grandfather, who passed away in the summer of 98. I was only 6 at the time, but one of my favorite memories with him is sitting on the couch and watching the Food Network, which turned out to be one of the biggest reasons I now currently enjoy cooking in the kitchen. But it would just be him and I sitting on the couch talking about what they were making on TV, whether it was Emeril or somebody else. He was an early influence, I guess you could say, in my love of cooking. But I know he's watching over all of us now. And Grandpa, I love you. I miss you. And on this Veterans Day, I want to thank you for serving the United States of America.